Real-time decision-making for dynamical systems is difficult due to the continuous and high-dimensional nature of the physical world. To bridge this gap, we designed dynamics-informed universal learning features. These features capture complex physical effects such as neural network-modeled aerodynamics. In this experiment, our algorithm is tasked to guide a quadrotor to observe four targets, shown in white, while avoiding obstacles, shown in orange, and dangerous thermals, which are modeled with deep neural networks. By considering a decision tree over possible actions, SETS discovers an optimal path between the targets. In our next experiment, we use SETS to augment a human driver to maintain safety through an obstacle course. In a narrowing part of the track, if no diversionary action is taken, the vehicle will collide with the wall. With less than 5 centimeters of clearance, a slowdown is needed to maintain safety. With no human input required, SETS discovers and executes an updated plan, slowing and turning the vehicle. In our third and final experiment, we deploy SETS on a team of 2 tethered spacecraft, tasked to capture and redirect a third uncooperative agent. We test 4 scenarios where the uncontrolled craft is initialized moving in different directions. The goal of this experiment is to redirect the target to exit to the bottom of the arena. SETS plans through a high-fidelity finite element model of the tether, coordinating the 2 spacecraft to successfully redirect the target.